E and F are midpoints of diagonal AC and DB respectively. So what we need to prove? To prove what we have to prove here, Nihar? What we can write to prove? Tell me, Nihar.
Yes, sir. The diagonals of EF is parallel to AB and CD, and EF is equal to half of AB minus CD.
So can we write here EF, that is your midpoint of this, is equals to half of difference of the sides. Difference of the side is nothing but
AB minus CD.
AB minus CD. This we have to prove. So if you want to
And
do,
also EF is parallel to AB and DC.
trapezium is parallel to each of the parallel sides. So EF is parallel to AB and DC. So what we can do here? This triangle, if you see. Achha, you have not learned BPT right now, till now, right? Suppose this one is BPT A, B, C, if D, E. If D and E are these parallel lines, no, this D is the midpoint of AB and E is the midpoint of AC. Then this line D is parallel to BC. This is the. So what we do now, just match these two lines over here. D2 is there, no? This will just try to make it this line till here. Your names are E, F, A, B, C, D, E, F, and you make it G over here. See why we made this line? This is like a. In this triangle D, E, G, we can take this line in the continuous way. Hey, all of you on the camera now, Satvik has on. I can see Satvik. Nihar, today your camera is working. So construction, what you should write for construction over here? Construction that is produce. What we have produced? Produce DE to AB at where? At G. Okay. Can you do like this? Produce DE to AB at G. Now, what we try to make is, this is already we know this is your proved line segment joining the midpoints of the diagonals of trapezium. Trapezium is this is parallel to this side, that we know, right? This we know this is parallel to this. So now what we can write, we'll just now we are starting proving over here. So proof, so what we can take is in triangle ECD. ECD and triangle. See these two triangles I'm comparing. I'm just coloring over here if you want. See, this is I'm coloring this part, this one and this one. And compare these two triangles first. Okay. So in triangle ECD and triangle EAG. Okay. Angle C is equals to angle A, we know. Nihar, can we write like this? Angle C is equals to angle A and angle AEG is equals to angle CED.
Yes, sir.
So these two angles are equal. Now again, what we can write to make it congruent? Anything else we can write? E is the midpoint here. So we can write here AE is equals to CE, correct? So this is your angle C is equals to angle A. This is your, which angle is this? Interior alternate angles, right? Interior alternate angles and your AEG is equal to CED. Which angles are this? These are the vertically opposite angles and here E is the midpoint, correct? E is midpoint.
Yes, sir.
So by which criteria this got proved? By
AAS.
angle side angle, right?
Yes,
Angle
sir. Yes,
side
sir.
angle, triangle ECD is congruent to triangle EAG. So this much we got proof, so we can write everything now. AE is equals to EC already we know, so we can write here AG is equals to what? AG is equals to CD. Then else, anything else we can write? DE is equal to EG. DE is equals to AG. Can we write like this? This is CPST, congruence part, corresponding part of similar triangles. Not similar, CT you write. Corresponding part of congruent triangles. Can you write like this? So this whole part is clear. Now this side equal to this whole side, this whole side equal to this side, and this whole part is equal to this one. Now what we can do? E and F are the mid. Now see this triangle now. What I'm just making it coloring it green color. See this triangle. This triangle you see. In this triangle, what we can write is in triangle DGB, DGB, E and F are midpoints. You can write midpoints of DG and DB respectively. If E and F are the midpoints of DG and DB respectively, then what we can write? Then EF is parallel to GB. Okay. If these are the midpoints, E and F are the midpoints of this triangle AGB. Means E is the midpoint of DG and F is the midpoint of DB. Then we can write EF is per parallel to GB. Next part of it is, if this is parallel to GB, so we can write here EF is nothing but half of GB. This is the criteria, children. Remember this. In a triangle ABC, D and E. If D is the midpoint of AB and E is the midpoint of AC, if you are joining this, so this is parallel to this, and DE is half of BC. That you remember. DE is what? Half of BC. Similarly, what we can write here? EF is equals to half of GB. Can we write like this? Satvik?
Yes, sir.
Ha. Hania, you are getting this question. So next, what we have to prove here? Half into AB minus CD. Now we can do anything, Nihar? For GB, what we can write for GB? For this GB, what we can write?
Can prove that EF is parallel to AB, which is parallel to CD. That much we can prove.
हाँ सी इफ ई एफ इज पैरेलल टू जी बी दिस मच हैपेंड देन ऑब्वियसली वी कैन राइट नो सी ई एफ इज पैरेलल टू जी बी नो नीड टू मीन्स प्रूव सेपरेटली दैट ई एफ इज पैरेलल टू जी बी मीन्स इफ ई एफ इज पैरेलल टू जी बी देन वी कैन राइट ई एफ इज पैरेलल टू वॉट ए बी ऑल्सो करेक्ट बिकॉज जी बी इज ऑन द सेम लाइन ऑफ ए बी राइट
यस सर
एंड ऑलरेडी इट्स गिवेन दैट ए बी एंड सी डी आर पैरेलल बिकॉज दीज आर दी पार्ट ऑफ ट्रेपेजी ट्रेपेजियम ओवर हियर. So if this is parallel, you can write EF is parallel to what? CD also. So this got proved from here only. Okay. Now I'm just trying to prove only this part. Here, this part I'm going to try to prove. Now for half of GB, what we can write from here? See, we have to bring GB in this form, AB minus CD form. Can we bring this? Hania, can we bring this?
Yes, sir.
Tell me what we can write instead of GB to make it AB minus CD. Tell me, Nihar, what we can write? Pulastya, on your camera. Nihar, really your camera is not working now?
Also, today is working.
I think you are angry on someone, or sleepy mode. What is this?
No, sir.
Last class, what happened? Why your camera was not working?
Some technical issue.
Technical. Answer is also to the point. Technical means which all technical things will be there, right? Then you got fixed. Technical issue got fixed or what?
Yes, sir.
Automatically, or you bought any technician at home?
No, sir, there are some problems, so my father fixed it off.
अच्छा, ओके। देन दैट वाज नॉट टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम, दैट वाज मैनुअल प्रॉब्लम ओनली देन। ओके नाउ जीबी, व्हाट वी कैन राइट जीबी, कैन यू ट्राई चिल्ड्रन? सो हाउ वी कैन राइट जीबी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए बी माइनस सी डी? सी हाफ फॉर जीबी, कैन वी राइट ए बी माइनस ए जी? कैन वी राइट लाइक दिस फॉर जीबी? सी
AG
एंड ए बी, ए बी इज मैचिंग नाउ। नाउ इंस्टेड ऑफ ए जी हाफ,
is equal to CD, therefore we can have.
हाँ या ए जी इज इक्वल्स टू सी डी, यस। So that's got proved. You told where, Nihar, which book you have taken this question that day?
सर आदि शर्मा,
देखो झूठ पे पकड़ा गया इसका। लास्ट टाइम यू टोल्ड दैट समवन हैज पोस्टेड आदि
नो सर, आई टोल्ड ऑडिशन मोर, सर
शर्मा ओनली, समवन हैज पोस्टेड ऑन नेट सर, इट्स नॉट फ्रॉम एनी बुक।
अरे नो सर, आई टोल्ड ऑडिशन मोर, सर आई रिमेम्बर, सर
See, now recording is possible anyway, right? That the recording is there with me. You can't lie now.
नो
Yes.
सर, मोर सर,
Okay, fine. Any more doubts are there? You have posted anywhere?
नो सर.
This proving sum is like, proving sum seems you have to take lot of time it will take. If you know the question, you can do easily. Keep on doing, keep on doing, keep on doing. How to prove? So now, what shall I ask? Okay. One minute, this one. I'll 1 minute. मोबाइल कहाँ है मेरा? फोटोस, वन मिनट। See this sum now on the board. What is the answer for this? Is a very easy question, actually. Like, where you read this question? Do you know this?
So this is from 8th NCERT.
Clue, right? What is the value of x? Tell.
Sir, remember this is from 8th NCERT.
Yeah, you remember the question answers also, right?
No, sir,
Yeah.
like risk and all they give in NCERT. No, I remember somewhat.
Risk, clue, and all, right?
Yes, sir.
These all are easy questions. What do we need to start? Tell me, children, what do we need to start?
Sir, 50 is the answer.
50.
Yes, sir.
120. 50 is the answer. Tell me, Satvik, how 50 is the answer? Satvik or Sai Ritvik? Tell me,
Sir,
what is the answer?
thinking, sir.
Thinking. Think, think, think. One 120. So this will be what? 60, right? What is the questions they have given over here? Risk and clue are parallelograms. Okay, risk is different. Risk and clue both are parallelograms. So 120, this is 60. If this is 70, so this is what? This is your 110. So this is also 70, right? And this will be what? 60. So 70, 60. So x you can find 50.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now, wait, I'll just find extra questions based on quadrilaterals, okay? Extra questions on quadrilaterals, class 9th. Hania, you have finished this, your textbook completely? Huh?
Sir, actually, we don't do prove that sums of our textbook.
Yeah, you know, you have not done. It's removed from the syllabus only, yeah. Right? Only
yes, sir.
Only finding out sums, right?
Yeah. So like that, I finished constructions of quadrilaterals as well as the finding out.
Okay. See this question. 1 minute. I'll just ask other question now. See this question. Find the length of each side of parallelogram. Hey, what is this? Nihar? So chotu sums. If you see this sum, you ask what is sum, what is there in this sum, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next question. This you can do easily, right? 12th one. 13th question you just do. This is also like Bachu sum. AB and CD are parallel. ABCD intersect at point O. DAC is 34 and AOB is 75. Find the measure of DBC. DBC. This angle. What is this angle? What is the side of this angle? Find out fast. Question number 13th.
So 41.
Yeah. Nihar, you given that? No, that Fitzy one. What happened to that? Rank one.
Yes, sir. I got the results.
They have not given proper result, no? Means,
no, sir. They have given.
Listen.
Yes, sir, they have given.
Because I saw in our this thing. What is your rank that there?
Sir, it's around 261.
Your rank is 261?
Yes, sir.
But here is not mentioned in this thing actually.
Sir, actually at that day I was busy, sir, so I didn't give my rank.
That's why I thought ki why where is your rank? I was searching, not finding only.
Yes, sir.
Because you have, I was just expecting, means you may get some nice rank. 261 means you will get free admission, right? A few part of you should send, right? In that.
Yes, sir.
Because Vedika was 150, right? Vedika. 150 something rank or 100 something, right?
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
And apart from it, so out of total, how many, what was the strength they have sitting over there? Total strength of,
that I don't know, sir. That was not given.
Around lakh of people will be there for sure, right?
Yes, more sir. Than... Something like that only, sir.
So very nice rank. Means below 500 is, and 1000 is nice rank only. Means you were under 200 people, huh? Nihar, in all over India?
No, sir. Nothing like that.
Means you can, means for class 10th, you can take admission. Like that, it's happened, no? For that reason, no?
No, sir. I gave the test simply.
Simply?
Yes, sir. Like, sir was telling that it was national test, so that's why I gave it off.
Acha, acha, okay. So in figure A, B, C, but there in Hyderabad also, there Fidji will be there, no? In Hyderabad.
What, sir?
Fidji, coaching will be there, no? In Hyderabad.
Oh, I didn't know that, sir.
So where are you then?
Sir, I'm in, so, sir, what?
Where are you located right now?
Sir, I'm in Bangalore, but then I'll shift to Hyderabad.
Acha, you're in Bangalore, which area?
Sir, Whitefield.
Acha. Mahadevpura, there only, no? Mahadevpura.
No, sir, Whitefield, sir, Whitefield.
Okay, okay, fine. So,
the answer is 40.
Yeah, answer is 40. This one is
8 minutes.
See this question? In the given figure T S E Y and H O N Y are two parallel. H O N is 47. H O N is 47. Find the measure of H, whatever it is there. Nothing is there in this question only. H Y N. H 47. Y N.
47.
And T S E. What is this?
47.
And Y N O. Y N O. 180 minus 47. 133. Fine. This is a level of class 9 children, actually. This is the actual level of class 9th. And proving sums is different. Proving sums. So, R.D. Sharma, you got only one doubt, no, Nihar, on that day?
So, like I was doing it that time, I got doubt.
Mm-hmm. See this question now. Question number second one here. Find all the angles of given parallel, find the value of depicted. So, this is the easiest part. X, X, X. All of you find. Pulastya, on your camera. Pulastya.
Yeah, okay.
Sir, 154 and 26.
154 and 26.
Yes, so 154 and 26.
Because these both are equal, right? 56 minus 3x is equals to 3x minus 4, तो 56 minus 3x is equals to 3x minus 4. You can solve x from here and put the value. But how will we get to put the value here? This will come, this 3x means this will go this side, the 6x is equals to 60, the x is equal to 10. After putting the x value of 10, you will get the answer. Now, question number third, same as it is, right? A and B. Which mathematical concept used in this? By writing the slogan on poster, what value, which value is depicted on squish?
117 and 64.
117 and 64. So you have done both, you have added
117 and 63.
Acha, so 538, 8x plus 4 is equals to 180. So 8x is equals to 176. So x is equal to 22. So 22 means you just put here value 22, 5 is 110, so 117. And here what do you get? 66 minus 3, 63. After this chapter, which chapter you want to start, children, all of you? Which chapter you want to start after this chapter?
Sir, circles.
Circles. Where is that?
Sir, 1 minute, sir, I'm coming.
Okay, fine. Who could you? See, the next question is question number this one. See, PQR is a square, ABC is 90 degree shown in figure. If AP is equals to BQ is equals to CR, then prove that BAC is 45 degree. Prove that BAC is equals to 45 degree. PQRS is a square and ABC is 90 degree as shown in figure. If AP is equal to BQ is equal to CR, then prove that angle BAC is equal to 45 degree. Can you do this, children? A,
so
B.
B is the midpoint of PQ. So, so the A, BA equals to CB.
This one.
So nine. Yes.
So how is the midpoint?
That's why. What is the midpoint? PQRS is square. PQRS is a square and ABC is 90 degree. AP, so we can't say simply Hania, this is midpoint, okay? So here ABC is 90 degree. AP is equals to BQ is equals to CR. These all three sides are same. Prove that BAC is 45 degree. BAC, this is 45 degree. Actually, you should prove that this and this are equal, right? If you prove this and this are equal, then you can easily, you can prove. How you can prove this AB is equals to BC? This, if you prove, then it's easily, it's, we can prove this one also. So how we can prove AB is equals to BC? Anyone can tell me the hint how we can prove this? Can you prove these two triangles are similar or congruent? Can you prove these two triangles?
Yes.
If you can prove, then you can say this is a midpoint. Actually, this PB is equal to BQ will come by CP, CT. Okay. The first you can prove these two triangles are what? These two triangles are congruent. Can, how to prove? But how to prove this?
AP equals to BQ and then angle APP equals to CPQ.
Yeah, okay, this is 90 degrees given only, square. Next.
And sir, can we
question?
Say that?
Say.
Sir, RC is given as something equal to, what is it equal to?
Tell once again, Sai Ritvik.
Sir, RC, is, there's a line on RC, but what is it equal to? There's no another.
Then the question they gave, AP is equal to BQ is equal to CR.
This all three are equal. This all three are equal.
Okay. Sir, if all three are equal, then we can say that AP is equal to CQ.
AP is equal to CQ. How this you can say? How you can say?
Sir, can we say that ABP angle equals to CBQ?
Which criteria? ABP and CBQ, you are saying, no? How?
Yeah.
How these both are equal? That is... Nihar, can you tell something? Any idea?
So angle CBQ equals to angle BAP, I guess. Yeah.
CBQ is equals to what?
CAP. Sorry, BAP, sorry. Yeah.
This one you are saying, right?
Yeah.
But how? Which criteria is this? Satvik, tell me. Pulastya, can you answer this? How these two triangles are congruent?
That's A, sir, right?
What? Satvik?
Nothing, sir.
Nothing, sir.
Oh, wait, is it... is it like AAS?
AAS, how?
I mean
how
ASA.
How is coming ASA?
That's because AP is equal to BQ.
See, angle P and angle Q is 90 degree and angle, one side is coming. So angle side angle you are saying. So,
oh, okay.
So which angle is coming here? That I'm asking. Angle side we are getting.
So we have to do something with RC,
sir. It's SAS.
Side angle side. Understand?
Yes.
Okay. With this side, AP is the side. One angle is then which side? Do you are talking about this side?
No, I'm talking like AP is equal to BQ and PB is equal to QC.
That is equal to this, right?
Yes, because it's a square and then one of them is equal. So the other half should also be equal to the other half of the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So here we can say...
sir, I got it, sir.
Yeah, tell.
Sir, in this, SP is equal to...
SP is
sir, in this, to... SP is equal to QR.
Okay, yeah.
And, AP plus SA and SP is equal to AP plus SA.
SP is equals to AP plus SA.
Yes, sir.
AP plus SA. Okay.
And QR is equal to CQ plus RC.
CQ plus RC. Fine.
Sir, so we can cancel AP and RC and therefore SA is equal to CQ.
AP and RC we can cancel. So AS is equal to CQ. Yeah, fine.
Yes, so now
AS is equal to CQ. Yes, yeah.
Sir. Sir, 1 minute, sir. I'll tell you now. Now AB is AP is equal to SA.
AP is equal to SA.
No, sir. No, sir. That won't work, sir. No, sir.
Sir,
no.
The same way as SA, SAA can be equal to PB, right? Yeah.
SA is equal to PB. Huh, yeah. That is fine. Yeah, we can say. But no, but we have can't say no, but here we have not
so how
proved
can
this.
We say,
yeah, this we can't say because Pulastya told before. So we made it green color like this. That's why he thought if this and this are equal, so this and this are equal. But we have not proved only, right? This is equal to this. Only right now we got to know AS is equal to.
It's a square, right?
Yeah, a square. Yeah, we can, means this part is equal to this part. Directly we can say.
Yes.
Sir, how can we say that, sir?
Because this is not like, there, no. Okay. This A and C are this meet point or something they have not told anywhere, right? So
yes,
we can't
sir.
Say.
Sir, I guess that only we have to prove, I guess.
See,
sir,
can
because,
we...
I can draw up, any point on side of square. It won't be like always there. It will be a mistake.
See, one thing I'm getting here. See, children, here I can write in this way. If here PQ is there, no? PQ is equals to... QR is there, correct? But PQ is equal to QR, you can say, because all this is a type of parallel square only, right? So these two sides are equal, you can say PQ is equal to QR. I mean to say this one, this side and this side. These both are equal. Now what I can write, and again we know that this is BQ. BQ is equals to what? CR also we know. BQ is equal to CR. This is given from PQ, right? Now subtract PQ minus BQ you do. PQ minus BQ if you do and QR minus CR. So from here you can get what? BP is equals to what? CQ. Are you understanding what I've done here? See this whole side I've done. PQ is equals to QR. So from here how Nihar has done here, no, like this. Same thing I've done here. PQ is equal to QR. Instead of PQ, can I write here? PB plus BQ is equals to what? CQ plus CR. Can we write like this? Again here, see what is given. they have given that BQ is equals to CR. So BQ and CR you can cancel. So you can write BP is equals to what? CQ. Two ways I have done. Is it clear to everyone? Did you understand? Nihar, same your concept only I have put here. You have done for SP is equal to QR.
Yes,
I have done this continuous these two sides. So from here we got PB is equal to CQ. Now we can prove easily. Now nothing is there in this. So these two triangles are congruent. It means that these both sides are equal now. Now again, these two angles will be equal. How we will say these both angles are equal? If this, see, if
then
the,
again,
say,
no, nothing, so 1 minute. Sir.
See, if this angle,
sir, then AB is equal to CQ and PB is equal to PQ, BQ, right?
Which one?
Oh, yeah. No, no, sir, 1 minute, sir, 1 minute.
This equals to this, PB is equals to CQ. Now we can say,
yes, sir. So AB is equal to CB, and that is 90. So the other two has to be 45.
Yeah, correct. So this, see, if this,
now how can you prove that AB equals to BC?
By CPCT. AB is equal to BC by CPCT.
No, sir. A, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
By, because we proved these two triangles are what? Congruent. How we prove congruent? Angle, sorry, side, angle, side. Side, angle, side. Understood, Hania? So you can write in clearly, you can write here. I'm just writing here, just try to understand. In triangle APB and triangle BQC, AP is equals to BQ, angle P is equals to angle Q, and BP is equals to QC. Okay, so by side angle side, triangle APB is congruent to triangle BQC. Is it clear, Hania? Now we can write AB is equals to BC by CPCT. Now what we can write in triangle ABC? Angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equals to 180 degree. Angle A is X Euler, angle B is 90 degree, angle C is X is equals to 180. So X will get 45 degree. Then we can write proved. Hey Priyanshu.
Yes, sir.
Your WhatsApp got corrected. Sorry, WhatsApp.
Yes, sir.
Okay. You understood this question, Priyanshu?
Which question, sir?
This, what I'm discussing now on the board.
Sir, 1 minute.
You came now or what, Priyanshu?
Sir, understood, sir. It's equal to 45. Sir, you have done this, no, sir. Angle sum property of triangle, sir. X plus 90 plus X equal to 180.
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay.
One question I'm giving for homework, okay? You can just solve in the next class and just send me on WhatsApp, okay? This question. See this question, question number 4th over here. You can just take the screenshot if you want. This you should solve and send me back this question. Proving sums only. See, finding sum is very easy. Finding sums are very easy. Proving sums only may should think over here. This is not 12, this is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 in bracket A angle A plus angle C. Is it clear? So now what to do? 10 minutes still left. Do you want to play games on this quadrilateral, Nihar? Next time we'll start some new chapter, okay? Quadrilaterals become so proving become like, see, finding the sum is very easy. Proving should think and do. You'll become bored while proving the sum, no, Hania? That's why the teacher has not taught in your class only, right? In school, they have skipped all the questions of proving one, right? Nihar, in your class, they have taught so many proving sums, Nihar?
Sir, no proving sums, sir.
Yes, sir, they have taught in our school.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All of you have taken the screenshot of this question. Is putting the quiz based on this. Some hard quiz will be there here. Let me check. Quizzes. Quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals for nine. What is this?
Sir, done.
What? What you have done?
Sir, a screenshot.
A screenshot of which one?
Sir, this question, sir. What?
How much it took 5 minutes to take a screenshot? Priyanshu? You took 5 minutes to take a screenshot?
No, sir. Sir, you are not removing screen, no, sir. That's what I told, sir.
Achcha, okay. I should remove this screen in front of you. Okay, I'm removing right now. Wait. I removed. Now see?
Yes.
Why this is not coming filter? Quadrilateral. One minute. Some chotu motu sum is coming. Wait, me some square four. कंपटीशन है तुम्हारे और मेरे में टी ग्रिड केट यूनिवर्सिटी Hey, what is this? Okay, I'm sending children one, a different one. Just see which kind of question is this. Ding, 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 ding. Hey, Priyanshu. Priyanshu?
Sir.
Your fan is running so fast.
What, sir?
It's very slow
sir,
here.
Can you repeat?
One minute. I'm just sharing something.
Sir, I didn't understand, sir. Quite later, sir. I'm absent for many days.
See, after second. See,
sir,
quizzes.
Not, man.
First, Priyanshu, open this. You'll get to know. Join fast.
So, what's the Firon's formula?
Sir, done, sir.
Priyanshu, you can leave if you are done. You can leave, no problem. Length of two sides of a isosceles triangle is 5 each and semi-perimeter is 9. length of the side is.
None, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you. Bye. Five centimeter. Thus, heart. Root two. The square was 2 to 4 2. Who has here his assist? I haven't prepared for questions, sir. I haven't. Must be this one, Priyanshu only. 100% Priyanshu. Correct, no? Hania, what happened? Hania, you're done. New things for you, right?
Sir, it's easy only, sir.
Yeah, easy only, but those who are not read, that's for like different type of, right? Heron's formula, but you, Hania, you are having class 9th only, I believe. Heron's formula is there.
You sir, today it came for exam, sir, Heron's formula.
Achha, okay. You are having exam today?
Sir, half early, sir.
Achha.
Heron's formula, could you just tell it?
You should find semi-perimeter, Hania, in that. Semi-perimeter, you know what is semi-perimeter? Perimeter is nothing but sum of all the sides, okay?
Half of it.
Half of perimeter. They should, formula of Heron's formula is root, you first you write.
I got it.
S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. You are having in chapter, right? You are having that chapter in ICC board, I have seen that. Okay, children, all of you can leave. We'll just see you on Wednesday. Thank you all. Bye. Thank you. चली गई है अटेंड करके।